So today we are going to study about negative voltage feedback in amplifier. If the feedback voltage is in opposite phase with the input signal, then it is known as negative feedback. So here is the block diagram. See, here is the amplifier A and with feedback network beta. Okay, Vi is the input voltage, Vo is the output voltage, and Vf is the feedback voltage. So see, it consists of an amplifier with voltage gain A. This is the amplifier with voltage gain A and a feedback network of feedback fraction beta. Beta is the feedback fraction. The feedback network circuit consists of elements like resistors or inductors or capacitors and active elements like transistors. So what is the voltage gain? We know voltage gain equals to output voltage by input voltage. So V output equals to A into V input. Now the feedback fraction beta is also given by feedback voltage by output voltage. Feedback voltage is Vf, output voltage is Vo. So Vf equals to beta into Vo. Instead of Vo, we put AVi. So it will be Vf equals to beta AVi. So now the feedback network draws a portion Vf. The feedback network draws a portion Vf from the output voltage Vo and subtracts from the input signal voltage Vs because Vf and Vs are in opposite phase. So what is the input voltage Vi? So Vi is equal to Vs minus Vf. So Vs equals to Vi plus Vf. Instead of Vf, we put A beta Vi. So now taking common Vi, we get 1 plus A beta. Next, voltage gain of the negative feedback amplifier, that is denoted as A prime, Vo by Vs. Vs is the source voltage. Vo by Vs, the value of Vs is Vi into 1 plus A beta. So it will be Vo by Vi into 1 plus A beta is equal to A by 1 plus A beta. As we know, Vo by Vi is equal to A. Okay. So if beta equals to 0, then A prime is equals to A. A is voltage gain without. So A is voltage gain without feedback or the open loop voltage gain. The term A beta is known as loop gain or return ratio or loop transition or feedback factor. A prime is known as voltage gain with negative feedback or closed loop gain. If beta increases, then A prime decreases because A prime and beta are inversely proportional to each other. So if beta increases, A prime decreases. So voltage gain decreases with negative feedback.